Hey there, Bug Watchers! Welcome back to BuggyBot Plays Blood Bowl 2. I'm doing a very special game tonight with Twitch streamer Jumpy Jim. He's agreed to play a few games with me and just kind of sit back, chill, and have a nice time. I wanted to give him an introduction real fast just to get him out there. Guys, I'll be including in my description a link to his Twitch. He streams generally after midnight, 12 EST. I'll get a little better of time whenever I'm at the end of these videos. But either way, I just wanted you guys, check him out if you get the chance, show him some love, enjoy the night of two really great games that we got in, and have some fun. It's a great thing. Grab a drink, sit back, and enjoy. Okay, let's see, you're doing, oh, sniff sniff ew, that is a good choice for our Skaven team. Yeah, you know what, I'll do Dark Elves. Like I said before, I don't do a lot of Dark Elves, so this will be interesting.
I don't do a lot of Skaven yet, this will be like my fourth game with these fellows. So.
Really? Oh yeah. Man, then I think we're pretty much on even footing here. I think I've played Dark Elves like twice? Maybe a little more. You want to bump up the turn duration just so that we have like a, you know, an easy chance to talk and.
Yeah, what are we doing? 4 minutes?
I'm fine with that. Like, I doubt we'll actually need the full 4 minutes. So it's more like we can actually talk and not worry about the timer too much. Awesome. What have you got here? I have to check you out. See what you're bringing to the table. 4 gutter start with horns. You got the horns mutation on the start.
I did my first level up on my gutter. I got horn.
Lucky bastard.
Yep.
That is fantastic.
I was playing a game last night, and this one of my level 2 linemen had hurt a player, and then I had to concede the match because I got a phone call from I manage a restaurant and I close 5 days a week.
Oh.
I got a call from the opener. The opener lives like 40 minutes away from the restaurant. I live like 10. I got a call from the opener like, are you still awake? I was like, yeah. He's like, my alarm didn't go off. Can you go open the store? So then I had to concede the match I was in the middle of and run to the store to open it for the employees. So, but... yeah,
real life.
I managed to get a 2 SPP injury in before I conceded, which leveled up my lineman, so that was kind of funny.
You know, just enough time. Just enough time to let him know who's boss.
Yeah, just enough time to injure one of his snores, and then I had to go do an in real life thing.
That had to feel pretty good, actually. Injuring Norse is such a good feeling, right?
I injured a dwarf in one of my games with one of my Skaven.
That is the best. I know I have. Now let's play. Okay, I actually forgot what my team is consisting of. These guys, I don't think I've played this team at all yet.
Well, I imagine you took all 4 blitzers.
Probably. I think either I went 4 blitzers or I went 3 blitzers and a witch elf. I like witch elves. I think they're just awesome. The toilet bowl. Leaving a little something behind.
Yes.
Oh, boy. So, I'm kind of curious here. I know Blood Bowl is something new for you. What's your wheelhouse? Like, what do you really get into for video games?
Well, honestly, I like to play a little bit of everything. I like roguelikes, so I play Rogue Legacy a fair bit. I just bought that game I was streaming right before we started doing this called Lost Castle, which looks like it'll be fun.
I saw that.
I like games like this that are like kind of turn-based and kind of intellectual. I also play a fair bit of MOBAs. I play HOTS and our Heroes of the Storm and League of Legends.
Oh, wow.
Hearthstone, I play quite a bit. I'm all over the place.
Yeah, you are an eclectic gamer, that's for sure.
Yeah. Lately, I've just been streaming this because I'm trying to get the hang of it, so I've been playing it a lot.
Oh, yeah. I've actually had the pleasure, for those of you that don't know, to see Jim, like, from beginning to end. I got to see you're like constantly growing, and it's pretty awesome to actually get to keep watching you.
Oh shit, I screwed up.
Oh, did you actually hit the end turn?
No, I forgot because I didn't used to have a lineman with kick. The lineman with kick is on the line.
Oh, yeah.
So he won't get to kick. Right, I should have rearranged my people a little differently.
Looks like I went three blitzers start.
Yeah, because I see the witch elf.
Yeah, she's in there, you know. Ass tights and all.
She will die. I just want you to know that. During the course of this game.
I will fuck her up, and there will be no remorse.
Yes, there will be little.
Oh, boy. Little now the question is... Oh, boy. Okay. This should keep you from at least rushing through immediately. Let's put this guy here.
Well, you're lucky because I can't pin the ball where I wanted because I screwed up my line.
I'm very happy about that. I'll tell you that right now.
Maybe I'll get lucky and still pin it where I want. But
it's a little dirty, I know, but I will take the advantage. How are you liking the gutters?
I love the gutters so far. This out of the teams I've tried thus far. Oh, perfect.
Oh,
that was actually right where I wanted the ball.
Oh, that is nasty. You dirty bitch. Why did I set this up like I was in defense?
I don't know.
Okay. So we both start this off as the classy individuals that we clearly are. Okay, I want this. Let's go ahead and get this covered. I'm not going far with it the first turn, I doubt. So, Eclectic Gamer, I've never gotten to ask you that question before, and I was actually very curious. Because I've seen you play quite a lot of different things.
Yeah, I guess the biggest thing is I kind of go in and out of liking things. Like, I bought that Lost Castle game on a whim today because I've gotten kind of bored with playing Rogue Legacy, but I still wanted to play a roguelike, so I'll do stuff like that where I'll just randomly buy a game. The one night I streamed a game called Savant.
Savant.
Which, I had no idea what it was, but it had really cool music, and I thought that'll be fun to stream, so I did that. You know, stuff like that. I will buy a game and stream it, even if I've never played it before, because I don't care if people think I'm not good at it, because I probably won't be. Initially.
Yeah, you've made that opinion very clear. It's like, yeah, I'm gonna be bad at games. I don't care, guys. This is what I do.
Yeah, there are games I'm good at. I'm fairly good at, like, Heroes of the Storm, Hearthstone, League of Legends, stuff like that. So there are games that I do play well. This game, I feel like I'm getting there. I certainly try and be good at the games I play, but I don't get like stressed out if I'm not.
Right.
And that's not the point of the stream. So.
Yeah, you've got a very chilled stream. Like it's all about being laid back, having a good time, doing your thing.
It's a good group of people that like to come in and chat and watch. We sort of built a little gamer group community, and we all just kind of hang out and talk about random shit.
Yeah.
So that's fun.
They are a nice group. Like I've met like. What's his name? There's people like Tony and like Carpe and just there's a lot of people who very regularly visit your stream.
That's a new one. Hi, Cat Livingston. I don't know why there's a backslash. Hopefully, I updated my channel so people know what I'm playing. I think I did. I hope he didn't like show up here expecting to see Lost Castle and then I'm. All right. How do I want to do this?
I'll be honest, I like that my first move was to kick your gutter runner in the face and have him go down.
That is a solid strategy.
Now, I was actually thinking of... I love doing the theme names for teams. I find it amusing. So, I was hoping to do Pop Stars for this entire team. And then I realized, I don't know any Pop Stars. I am not very good at this.
Yes.
Fall into my traps. Who have I got the front here?
Early tackle, but...
Yeah, neither of us has tackle. And I was making a decision here because, like, I was figuring out who to pick up the ball with. And I see, you know, you've got the Storm Vermin. Both of them have block, but you don't have any tackle, and most of your guys don't have block. So I was like, probably the best dude was my Witch Elf. So even if you get the knockdown with the, like, you know, the with the both down, the turn is over. And I was really hoping to abuse that.
Come on, dodge.
All there right. It is.
Good start. Good start.
Coming through. Yeah, just base my blitzer so I can hit him in the face. Oh boy, you are brave. Oh, that's right, he's got horns. I already forgot you have horns. You dirty rat. Okay. How much can you actually get in here? Yeah, that I like. So, I've been curious. What hooked you on Blood Bowl? Not a lot of people, like... It's a very niche community, you know what I mean?
I think I liked... Let's see, I'd like to get somebody over there. I don't think I'm going to, so we're just going to lock that guy down. Let's go deep. Hey Babel, how's it going, Babel? Yeah, we're recording a YouTube video. Yeah, I think I hyped this on my stream the other day. So what hooked me on Blood Bowl, I think
was it the music?
I played the old one. I like board games, first of all. I do speak, going back to my eclectic gamer mentality, I play a lot of tabletop games, both board games and Dungeons and Dragons type stuff. So this is right in my dice games are right in my wheelhouse. So it would that attracted me to it. I love the Warhammer universe. Played a lot of like Dark Heresy and stuff like that.
Oh, so you got the 40K experience.
Yeah, the 40K as well. I'm not as familiar with the fantasy setting, but yeah, so it was a lot of those things that kind of attracted me into trying it out.
That's a those are good reasons. I understand.
Three dice.
Oh yeah, I wanted that three die. I don't trust that.
I didn't get any injuries yet though.
Yeah, nothing nice. I want to see some blood here.
Yeah.
You know, clues in the title. Just like he says. You did the smart thing and locked up all my blitzers though, and I'm not liking that. I want my blitzers on my cage, and you're not making that easy. How far can you go? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I can go wherever I want.
Oh man.
You have the Skaven.
After playing the dwarves, that must feel just so liberating for you.
Yes. Bit hard to hear, Malty. All right, I'll turn him up.
Turn me up. So,
turn Malty up.
All right. Is that edge safe? Probably. Let's get my
there
blitzer over
turn
here.
Malty up. You should be able to hear him better now, Babel. Let me know.
Yeah, thanks for letting us know that, Babel. It's good to see you again, man. Figuratively, of course, unfortunately. I don't have your stream open at the same time.
That would probably be confusing for your YouTube video.
Absolutely, it would just utterly wreck my brain, much less my video quality. Do I want to get that blitzer out? I need to get the blitzer out first. Let's get a guy downfield. Okay!
Or not.
You're
gonna use one of those two precious rerolls?
No, God, no. I think, sir, whatever his, Lilhor? Wow, that is an unfortunate name, Lilhor. I think he knows what he did.
Alright, let's see. No, can't do that.
You did the smart thing nice and early and just based the crap out of my elves. You are forcing those one dies.
Alright, let's get this guy where I want him.
Oh boy. Oh, you've got an SP. Did you do a pass with your Storm Vermin?
Yes.
Sneaky. Oh, come on, Limdil.
See if there's any other movements I want to do first.
Yeah, I'm starting to think maybe I locked myself a little too deep in here. I'm not digging the sensation. All right, how can I do this? Oh, man. You have got me in a bit of a bind here. Things are not looking as pretty as I'd hope. Come on, base the gutter runners. You know you want to base them. Oh. Yes! Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Maybe less yes.
Feels good.
Oh, damn, a stun for an injury. Oh, man, I don't think I've even got an Apoth yet. No, that's just a dude who's out. Okay, that was dirty. That was real dirty, man.
I will take it down the line, man.
All right. How can I do this? I think I've got a way. So you stay here. I've messed this up. I did that wrong. But I got lucky. So that's what matters. Oh, damn.
It's a dice game. Better lucky than good. That's how I end up with hero rats.
I remember your hero rats, and you do pull off some pretty crazy shit. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna clear a path. That'll do it. Yeah, move this way. Follow up. Now, can I make this happen the way I want it to happen? Maybe. I don't know. I'm not liking certain aspects of this.
Hey, Kaiser. How's it going? Hey, guys. Kaiser, I am recording a YouTube video with Malty. Malty, say hello.
Hey, Kaiser. It's been a while. I think I've actually seen Kaiser before. I'm pretty sure.
He bounces around a couple different channels.
Yeah, he's a good dude. Yep. Sorry, I'm really having to think this out.
Changed his name recently.
Did he? What was it originally?
Kunlun. Kunlun something. There's a number involved. Oh.
Yeah.
I see what you're doing.
Yeah, you see what I'm going for.
You're still going to have a couple of dodges here. Unless you're going to pass or...
Oh, and I knocked you down. Damn it.
Oh, I see. That's what you wanted to do.
Yeah, what I wanted to do was put you...
off.
Yeah, put you off the pitch with my witch elf, but, you crafty bastard, you saw through my plan.
And I fell down. Strategic fall.
Strategic fall. Okay. How do I handle this now? I'm feeling very open on the left, and I don't like it. Let's do this. Come on, buddy. Oh! That is definitely a reroll. Oh, it's all bad. It's all bad all the time. Oh, it's just a stun. Okay, that was a turn.
Alright.
That was a bad turn.
How can I do this?
You don't. You ignore this entirely because it never happened. Perfectly fine.
Alright, I need that guy to go away.
Oh boy. I'm actually really worried right now. You've got a lot of guys ready to mess this up. Okay. Limrill, this is your chance, buddy. Be a hero. Don't take the knockdowns. Come on, Limrill. Yeah, be a hero.
Shit.
Haha!
Where do I want to put him?
Okay.
I'm gonna have to do this differently than I wanted to.
I have to figure out how to secure the damn ball. I have... none of this is good for me. This all looks very bad.
This is not how I wanted this to happen.
This isn't how it was supposed to be, man.
Alright, stand that guy up. That guy's gonna stand on the ground.
Okay. See, this is one thing I really love about Blood Bowl. Yes! Come on. Eat the reroll, give me a skull. Do it. Close enough. My elves, they did badly, but they picked it up at the end here. Ugh. Okay, I can still handle this. I'll be honest, right now, you know what's going through my mind?
Killing that gutter runner?
Close. I'm kind of sitting here debating whether or not to actually put the effort into stripping the ball off that gutter runner again, or to just start surfing your dudes and trying to murder all of them so that this gets easier. I'm a dirty player. I get mean. Oh boy. Can I get that gutter? I'm pretty sure I can get it. That's right. All the pushes. What's the plan? There to there. And I've got two dice.
Yes, Kaiser, we are playing a friendly match.
Yeah, fortunately that means no, like, serious injuries if... Oh, Nuffle.
Oh, yes.
Oh, Nuffle, no. Nuffle, you cruel, cruel bastard.
And now you have a half with no rerolls.
I do. And I probably...
Half, I should say.
I probably shouldn't be taking this risk right now. I'll be honest, like, this should not be my goal.
The play.
But you're pretty locked in here, and I'm hoping I can keep you in there.
Yeah, you got rid of that guy.
No injury, though. Oh, that makes that entirely not worth it. Like, just objectively bad. Okay, so what's my move? I think I put a guy here. Do I have anyone that can successfully block that? That'll work. Stay. Now you. Got ya. Haha. Oh, come on, kill him.
That's an injury.
Kill him.
Injured.
Oh, that's really good. Do you have an Apoth?
I do.
Oh, no. No,
Warrior's
the horn.
Is dead. I rolled a dead Apoth.
You know what I always think of when I see that roll of dead into dead?
What's that?
You watch Rick and Morty?
I do not.
Oh, okay.
So I will not get the reference.
Yeah,
not
worth wasting your time then. Oh, it could hit. Question is, what do I do now?
I got a pretty good bounce there.
I did. I got a really nice one. And do I risk it on a 1-6 that I fail and your gutter decks my blitzer in the face? Let's see. Two people at 67.
Is that my gutter with horns that you got off too?
I did. That was the one. I was hoping. Yeah, oh yeah, he's gone for good. That's really good for me.
Yeah,
okay, I'm gonna take this.
Horns out.
Oh, come on. Come on, give me another one. That's great. Alright, now I'm just gonna take a few extra blocks and get punished for it like I should be.
Alright.
Okay.
Pretty good setup on the ball, though.
Yeah. I think I've got at least a decent defense on it, if not perfect. Okay. Hit him in the face. There it is. So what are you thinking? What's your play here?
My play is just to try and get some work done around the ball here.
And clear out a few dudes?
Yeah, hopefully.
Well, the good news is this is my half, which means if you keep me from scoring, I'm kind of screwed.
So I kick him onto the ball, hoping for a bounce, but you got too many. You got more players there than I do, so.
Yeah. The...
Yeah.
Oh. Ah.
Just a KO though.
Oh, but that's a blitzer. I need that guy.
Nah.
Nah, he's fine. No one liked him anyway.
What's my pickup? Probably nothing.
It's like what? Yeah,
33. It's pretty terrible. Do I get that guy on the... Alright. My one gutter runner I have left.
Okay. See, now comes the question. I've got one guy out, and one dude ahead. Do I risk it and try to foul a gutter runner? Oh, Lil Whore. Continues to be a hero. So you started Blood Bowl with the Wood Elves, right?
Correct.
How are you liking the other races now that you're starting to explore them?
I like them. I like how varied they are. There's options.
There really are, yeah.
Tricky dodge or two not so tricky dodges.
Oh, got the 5+. The player needs to secure it. That's dirty, man. That's playing dirty.
Now I need to get... You're gonna get that surf, probably.
Oh, I'm gonna go for it. You know I'm gonna go for it. I can't resist. Do you reroll? Oh!
There it is.
That's a problem. Okay. First off, let's stand this guy up. And let's get a guy on your gutter runner.
As if that's gonna help.
Fair enough. That is... I'm not saying you're wrong. Let's put it that way. Okay. So... I think I do this first. That's pretty good. Follow to clear some space. Oh, damn.
Now you have to use the other guy if you want to try and...
Yeah, but I can't surf him from this angle.
You can't
from this
surf
angle.
Him from there.
Oh, I wanted him off of there pretty bad. And I've screwed myself into a one die, which is really dangerous. That was a poor play. That was a very poor play, but it's got to be done.
Greed.
Oh, the greed. It killed me. Yep, that was a terrible play, I'll be honest. I shouldn't have followed up with that lineman. I was hoping to blitz with my witch elf.
Come on, knockdown.
Yeah. Elf holding it together. That's it. Oh, and there's a knockdown. Okay. That is a lot of free rats.
Alright, how do I want to do this?
I need a guy in the end zone for a passing play, and I'm just really locked up right now. Are you going to go for the handoff and the handoff run?
Handoff run's the plan.
That's it. That's a good plan. I wouldn't argue with that plan. Ah, I caught it! Shit! Everything's bad now. Oh, you slippery bastard.
Gutter.
That was... Oh, the gutter play. Earned that, too. You definitely earned that. Oh, I screwed that up so bad. Alright.
I'm gonna start myself another cup of coffee. I'll be right back.
No problem. Take your time. Oh, you... Oh, good. I got my guy back. Okay. Not in defense. I can be offensive. Let's see. I've got, what, 3 turns. I need a guy... I'm gonna need to get a guy downfield. At least 2. And then try to go for the ball. Okay. It's down his gutter. It's down 2 gutters.
Alright. I will make sure my kick lineman...
Yeah. This time he'll actually do a thing.
Now, when you want a specific player to kick, do you have to, like, select him to do that? Or does it do that automatically?
Sometimes. Usually it selects him automatically. But sometimes you have to go to your side and actually click on him and make him do that.
Lineman is not on the line, so it should work.
Yeah, as long as he's not in the outsides or on the line, he should be okay.
Well, my game plan worked. Kick to start the game and then get the first score.
And you definitely did. I messed that up pretty bad. I did a lot of wrong there.
You've been focusing on hurting the gutters, which is not necessarily a long-term bad play, but...
Yeah, but my short-term... No. I think what did it was that follow-up. If I hadn't followed up, if I hadn't been greedy, and assumed I would get that surf play, I think I would have been in a much better position. Okay. That's not bad. That's really not bad. We're gonna get a couple of guys ready for this. Put you here, put you here. And you, sorry,
friendly, you also don't keep any of the skill points, right?
No, you don't get anything out of it.
I figured.
It's just all in good fun. So, how best to handle this? I think I'm gonna get a guy down here, at least near the ball. I need at least one or two guys down here.
Kicked it a little bit deeper than I wanted.
I think it was actually a pretty good kick. You're gonna force a passing play out of me, and it's just not good for me right now. That's pretty safe. Okay, we're gonna go for this first. I need that ball. And I got it. Good. Let's hit you. Thank you, Block, for doing a thing. And then you come to here. Let's see. I'm trying to count without telling you exactly what I'm doing, and I'm having to really think about it.
Hey, Tony and Nicole, how are you folks doing this evening?
Oh, kick to the face.
Oh, no.
Oh no.
Okay. Do I blitz?
Tony, what happened last night was I got a phone call from, so I close, I'm a restaurant manager, I close the store 5 nights a week. I got a call from the opener who lives over a half hour away from the store, and I live like 10 minutes from the store, and he goes, I didn't wake up. Can you go open the store for the employees? And I'm like, shit, yeah, I can. And so that was what happened. So I had to like kill the stream real quick and run off and go open the restaurant. Still slightly inebriated. So that's what happened.
You know, the grandest of work ethics and all that.
How do I want to do this?
Okay. I think I've got a decent chance here. Oh, I fucked it up just a little bit. Okay, it's not terrible. It's still doable, but I made it slightly harder. Come on. Come on, Mezd Hill. What are these names? Dark Elves have weird names. Is that just me?
They have very weird names.
Oh, come on, buddy. Justice done. Fuck. Oh, thank God. You're giving me heart attacks here, man. Okay, and everyone else is at least... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Damn it. Oh, man. So, this half is really going to come down to the next play. It has to be this play. Oh, boy.
Position didn't even see it go by.
Against Skaven, I mostly relied on odor, Jim. When it smells like old cheese,
okay.
Let it rip.
That looks like it. This is... Are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Are we gonna... Here we go. Cross your fingers for elf bullshit.
Run, handoff, run, pass?
Yup. It's worse than I would have preferred.
I should have probably put the gutter on the other side of him for the intercept. But...
Well, here's the question. Do I want to take...
You could also not take the risk of passing and try and set up a little cage or something and try and get it on the next turn.
Yeah, I could, but my worry is you've got enough rats that you'll be able to swarm that area.
Yeah.
And really the question I'm wondering now is, like, that gutter there, do I blitz him, but in the process take a dodge? In order to give my blitzer an 83% chance to clear. So the question is, 2 83s for... rather than an 83 and 67.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's good. Oh, thank you.
Come on.
Oh! Dodge. No.
Oh,
nothing. Nothing happened in that time.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, that was an ass kicking.
Oh, that's just, and I'm not close enough. I don't think I don't have anybody. Oh, I might be able to get a score out of this.
You might. You've got two turns.
I've got two turns.
If you can get a guy into catching position.
The gutter is really fucking deep, though.
Yeah.
So let's see. How do I want to do this?
Oh man, that was just dirty, man. That was dirty. Oh, well, at least the good news is with 2 ones, it's very clear I was not making a passing play anyway. Oh boy. What a start. Come on, give me those ones, man.
I don't even think I want to risk that.
Oh boy.
I do still have a reroll.
You do. You do. I've seen it, and I'm very worried about it.
I don't know if I want a greed reroll.
Turn seven. Turn seven. Do you want that? Do you want that greed? Do you feel it coursing? Ah, shit.
I do.
Shit.
I don't want all that greed.
Come on, Witch Elf. It's your chance to shine. Okay. So where does this go now? Can you actually... You can reach it.
I can.
With a dodge and...
With a double go for it and a dodge.
Yeah. I'm still in scoring position. Okay. This is gonna be some praises to Nuffle here. In these next couple of turns. Yeah, Limbed Hill. Keep it up, buddy. Stand strong. Don't be pushed around by some filthy rat. Alright. Oh, you are gonna. Okay.
I just wanted to
Come
set
on.
Up some sort of pass defense first.
Yep. Come on, give me some ones. Give me. Oh, not a single one. Okay, I think we know how this is gonna go. So I definitely have to.
You have to blitz the ball out of him.
Manage to pick it up.
Yeah, I would blitz it early so that you have as many possible options.
Two, three,
to get the ball.
Okay, but I'll only have a couple of movements. I'm deciding who to blitz with. If I blitz with my Witch Elf, I get two attacks, but I lose a lot of my potential movement.
Yep.
I think she's the best choice.
Is it a red dice if you blitz with the guy that's down?
No, but he only gets one, and I don't like that you've got dodge. Which means I need a pow for this to work. So I need a six in here. So four dice. I'll take four dice for a six. And there's my six right there. I should have taken it. Oh, thank you.
You got it. Jesus.
Oh, and it's a good kick. Just a stun. All right, ball. Work with me, buddy.
Come on, ball.
Oh, it's in a good spot.
Another dodge. A pickup.
There's the dodge. The pickup. All these sixes.
Fucking elf games.
No, don't. Oh no, she blitzed! She blitzed, she can't do it! I forgot!
Oh, shit.
I'm an idiot! Oh!
She can't throw. I didn't even think about it. You need to pick up the guy that was down.
I didn't either. I had to do it the other way.
I did that to myself the last scoring play. I wanted to throw the ball. It didn't hurt me in the long run, but I wanted to throw after I blitzed, and I could.
I think
I may still get a chance here.
I think I may have just fucked this. Let's get rid of your gutter runner. If I can. No, I need you to die.
The gutters never die. Actually, they die constantly. But that one didn't.
Not today.
Not like this.
Block to the face. I may as well take this. There it is. Okay.
Oh, lucky bastard.
Come on, no injuries. Oh, it's all bad. Okay, where do I go? You can't do that. So, to here. Okay. That at least limits your options. I don't think anyone can reach. Can anyone reach the line? Yes. Alright, so you have a chance still.
Yeah, it's not a good one, but...
Oh, man. I'm so disappointed in myself for forgetting that you can't throw and blitz.
So I don't have... I don't know if I can set up two dice. Yeah, I can.
Yeah, you got this.
All right. So I
don't
set
even.
It up with him.
I don't even want to imagine what people are saying in chat about that terrible move.
Well, most of the people in chat are not like hard.
Oh, so am I
players of this game? So
am I saved
You are okay.
By their kindness and ignorance. Thank you, guys. Thank you for your gentleness.
I don't. It's gonna be a terrible play though, because it's a double dot. I might as well just see if he gets to the end. Otherwise, none.
Yeah. Like, I see an option,
but none of it's good. Yeah,
let's see.
So many ridiculous rolls in a row.
Okay, I can see an option here that might go well.
He has to sprint between... I guess there's the possibility... Yeah, he's the only one who can reach. And I need to get the ball loose, so I have to blitz on her. So I can't blitz either of these guys off.
Yeah, so he's not getting out through that. I'm hoping you go for it, and I hope you. I'm hoping just to kill that storm vermin in that trip.
Yeah, that's not what I want. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna try and kill your witch elf.
Oh no! No, she's innocent. Look at her. She's clearly not a sociopath. I mean, come on, Romeo. Yes, one to the face. Oh, Nuffle is a cruel bastard this game.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab my coffee that should be brewed now.
Yeah, you do you.
Tony is making fun of you now that you've told him you made a bad play.
Oh, it's a terrible play. I deserve it, Tony. Just lay in, pal. Oh my god, I don't like how this is going. Okay, does he have a replacement? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, you don't have a replacement. I like that.
No, I have an 11 squad. I barely have an 11 squad. I just recently got back to that. My first match was against a... first match with this team was against a 1580 team value chaos team.
Oh, so you got just enough to get some... They had just enough time to get some pain out.
Like, oh, yeah.
They had a couple of Mighty Blow, and...
Yeah. I had, I put up a good fight. They ended up scoring on turn 16 to win 1-0. But by the end of the game, I had 3 players on the field. Thank you for the follow, Jeff the Jar. Welcome to the stream.
Dude. Awesome. Congratulations. That's fantastic.
Yeah. I have noticed that very few people stream this game, so I end up having actually a lot.
Yeah, it's
when I stream it.
It's a pretty tight-knit group. I think you've met a few of them before, like, what is it? I think Murloc Joe has passed through, and...
Yeah, he popped in last night while I was streaming, right before I had to, like, emergency jettison the match because I had to go open my restaurant, but...
Yeah. Yeah,
well, welcome to have you, Jeff. We're actually doing, Malty is making a YouTube video, so we are playing a friendly and chatting.
Congratulations to Jeff for his cameo. Getting in there. Making a name in the world. Okay.
Oh, wait. Sorry, it's my turn.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I assumed that would... I'm sorry. I should have said something.
I thought you were still setting up your team. I wasn't paying attention. All right, how do I want to do this? So you have 2 players hurt.
And way too many gaps. Way too many gaps.
Yeah, I like that part.
Oh, I hate it. It's ugly.
So we're gonna do these guys out wide.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, yeah, I put her in the right spot. Okay. So you elected to go with the thrower on the Skaven team.
Yes, I am not a fan of the Rat Ogre.
No?
No. Let's see. How do I want to do this?
I think it's come up before, but like that whole, you know, big to big guy or not to big guy debate. It's quite divisive.
I may pick up a rat ogre at some point, but I probably won't. Like my thought on it is, I definitely don't mind. I mean, I feel like they have a good throwing game if you kind of build into it. Uh-huh. Not that that's their go-to, but can't make. Oh no!
Oh damn! Just a stun.
Still not ideal.
It's also their only player who has sure hands.
Yes, and that's a big thing too.
Yeah.
So we need to set up our sideline. And down that guy kind of sucks though. That ruined it a little bit.
Okay.
So.
Where are you going here? Let me see what I'm dealing with. I have to say, throw rock is probably the most infuriating kickoff event in this game. I absolutely hate it.
Get somebody next to the ball in case I have a disastrous roll.
Okay. Oh, here's the hit. Yes! Mez Hill, back in the game. Way to rock it, buddy. Okay. Alright. You know, being the second half, as elves, I'm really having to make that decision now of what exactly do I aim for? Do I try to aim to win this game, or do I try to draw it out? And I feel like win is really the only way to go.
Right, well, it's a friendly. There's no reason to just go for like SPP or whatever.
I mean, draw it out just seems like boring, you know? It's kind of fun to go for the crazy plays and hope for something awesome. Okay. I like how this is set up. I can't reach your ball right now. I don't like that. Your other gutter is well back. I have a plan. A cunning plan. One so cunning, it cannot possibly fail. What is that from? I know that's from a movie. And I know that... I know I've heard it somewhere before. I'm a big movie buff. I'm a movie guy. I love movies. Okay.
Trying to surf the gutter runner.
Oh yeah. If I can get rid of this gutter runner, the whole thing gets a hell of a lot easier. Oh! It's a stun! I like that. And I'm in the cage. Okay. Her positioning is not amazing, but I can work with it. You. Let's do this. You go here. You come to here. And you stay back here. Okay. I think that'll... Well, no, I should actually put him... here. Okay, I like this. I like the pressure I've got on the ball right now.
Let's see.
Oh, I'm really sad. If I had gotten that gutter off the pitch, they only have one more guy to worry about. I was really kind of banking on that. There's the blitz. I like that. That guy remains a fucking nuisance. Yeah. All right. Oh boy, that is some basing. You are dropping the bases, sir.
I am.
Look at all that. Oh, fail to dodge. Fail it. Fail it and die. And they stop the turn in trouble. Well, that is nearly as fun. It's a good transfer, though. That's a very good transfer. Come on, fail to dodge. Yes! Break his spine. Shatter him. Come on, fail it twice. He didn't fail it twice. Okay, can I get in here? I think I can still do this. I got a blitzer there. I got that guy there. Alright, this is still possible. Oh, damn, he made the dodge.
I don't even know if I want to try that or not. I'm going to, but...
Going for it.
All right.
No fear, my friend. No fear. Never any fear.
This is not how Skaven typically play for Blood Bowl.
No, this is very in your face. I have an idea. It's a crazy idea. But I'm really hoping it goes the way I want it to go. Alright. This is safer. This is the safest. Let's go this first, then. There we are.
Damn.
Now stay. And hit this guy. Damn. That's okay, though. That can still work. I can still make that work. Alright. No, I can't. Yes, I can, but it's really dangerous. Okay, yeah, I have to do this. I'm gonna need the other guy. Excellent. Okay. This will do it. That'll at least push. Shit. And I failed it. Oh, and a KO.
And you lost her.
Yeah, that was a super risky play, but I was hoping to push your guy out of there.
Yeah.
If
not
I did
a bad
that.
Idea. My guy did get stunned at least.
Yeah. It's not great, but it's a start. Okay.
Let's start with this.
Yeah, yeah.
Actually.
Gonna base up again?
Yep.
Alright, I have two stuns. I can still work with this. I'll be honest, I'm playing really risky. And I think it's because I'm used to having more strength on my team.
Yeah. Well, that's the only reason I'm basing you this much, is because...
Yeah, I don't have...
level strength-wise, that's good.
Yeah, which is really helpful for you. Okay.
I have a plan that can score quickly.
I don't doubt that, and that's actually very, very worrying. Because I know what the goal is. And with my Witch Elf gone, you're far less likely to suffer for it.
I don't like a one die, but...
Oh, come on, Blitzer. Mezdil, work it out, buddy. Yeah, Mezdil! Soak up that reroll. You know what? You tried your best, pal. You had a good start. It's not bad. You didn't do terribly. Oh.
Oh my god!
Oh, the turnaround.
Damn.
Okay.
Now the ball's not safe.
Yeah, the ball is definitely not safe. So we are going to We're gonna find a way to punish that as best we can. First, I think I put a guy here. And then I want a guy over here. No, that leaves me pretty open. Okay. You know, we've been sitting here this entire time, and I just realized, I never asked, how was your Labor Day?
I slept most of it.
Really?
I was up all night because I had to go open the restaurant, so I got there. The employees, I mean, they still didn't get in the building until, you know, 15 minutes later than they wanted, so they weren't in a great mood. So then I went, after the actual opening manager finally showed up, I went and bought everyone Starbucks.
Oh, that was
nice.
And
then came back. And so, then by the time I got back home and finally went to bed, it was like 10:30 in the morning. And so I slept until about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So
you
haven't really done much with my Labor Day. Yeah, I've been awake for like 3.5 hours. Oh, wow.
Yeah. I feel sad about that, but I don't feel like I can appropriately respond to it. Okay. I think we keep these guys marked. And we make it hard for that gutter to get anywhere by himself.
Three dice up off the ground.
Dude, Creek, whatever. That guy deserves a raise. You give him a promotion. He survived what? Seven dice. Seven dice.
Yes.
He's like, uh-uh. Not today, bitches. That guy's doing work. Okay. How does this go? How do you try and solve this? Oh, yes.
Damn it.
Soak up that reroll. Come on.
I have to do it.
You have to. You got the knockdown. Oh no.
Oh!
Oh!
Nuffle giveth.
Right in the jaw. Just straight up murder.
Alright. Can we do this?
Okay, yeah, that's a push.
That's not as much. It's not what I was hoping for, but it's a start. Alright.
Oh, man. Okay. Damn, that guy just broke me. I'm starting to feel the number crunch, too.
Alright.
Oh, really?
Not worth.
Oh, that's really an opportunity.
I really wanted to get that into the middle of the cage.
Okay. How do I do this? I think I know, but it's risky no matter what I do.
Well, yeah, you're at the point where you're running low on players. We're both running low on players, actually.
We are. Oh, come on, break him. I need a dead rat. Not today.
No dead rat.
Not today. Okay. We're going to do this to free up this guy.
I still have at least a lot of pressure around the ball.
You do.
I'll take solace in that.
And I'm seeing that, and I'm actually pretty worried about it. What if I do this first? Actually, no, I can't pop it. If I pop it, it's just too dangerous. I like this as a one die. But he's probably got to be the one to pick up. Alright, so I do this. I try to get the two die on the Storm Vermin. Oh no, everything's going bad.
Well, now we're both out of rerolls.
Yep, this is gonna get dark. There we go. Alright, skip. This really comes down to whether my blitzer can make these pickups and dodges. Okay. So, we're gonna have to go for the 67 and the run out. Do we believe?
That is intense.
That is a lot of dodges. Oh, Nuffle, no, you bastard. Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
No. This is, you see nothing. Turn away. Look away, Jim. Look away.
Right. How do we do this?
Oh, boy.
This guy cannot quite score. Damn it.
Not quite, no. But you're certainly getting the opportunity.
I'm getting closer.
Yeah, you really are just inching your way down this field, aren't you?
So, I want to... Let's get these guys up first before I do anything too crazy.
Okay. I'm down to 4 turns.
I need to make that a 2 dice against your blitzer.
You no, of course not. No, no such things, please. Oh,
yes.
Damn. That's the knockdown. That's a dude missing his teeth. Okay. How far can you get? Oh, man, this is tense. This is very tense. Lashable Nibbler.
Come on, Hero Rat.
Oh no, Hero Rat's got the ball. What can I do against a hero? I'm not ready for this. I am but one simple man.
I'm not doing the go for it. Oh, no, don't do that.
Yes, do that. Wrong Entirely click. Do that. You know, do the BM the BM pass plays. And give me an opportunity here.
Nope.
Yes!
Damn it.
Okay.
Alright.
Can I clear? Yes. This is 1 in 9. To clear you off. That'll do it. Follow. Alright, that's a stunned rat. I like that. Can we do a hit here?
Come on, dodge.
Oh, nothing.
Yes.
Okay, that's all right. I have something of a plan. Though it will require me to do that.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, I'm feeling that desperate right now. You have backed me into a corner. All right, you... Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He goes there. All right, buddy. I need you to make magic happen. Here's what we'll do. Yeah, this goes badly either way. Oh, I deserve that. So let's
now
see.
And now he's got to make 2 dodges if you want to make that play.
Right. I was hoping to clear him out so he would have at least a guy down. But it doesn't look like I'm going to be that lucky. Come on, 3+. No 3+.
Oh, the Hero Rat can tackle too.
Hero Rat can do it all. Oh, I think you're going to stomp me this game. Stomp all me right. good.
Can't quite get there. I think I'd just go ahead and go for it rather than...
You do have dodge.
You have dodge.
So that gives you an auto reroll.
So
come on.
I think I just do that and don't risk making any tackle play.
You know what they say? Snakes beats rat. Snakes beats rat! Oh, it actually worked!
And it went out of bounds.
Oh, this is so good for me. Okay.
Oh my god.
I can make this work. I can totally make this work. Alright, let's lock him down. And let's try to make magic.
The Hero Rat is a goat.
He's fallen. Oh no!
my gosh. It's a comedy of errors.
We cannot accomplish anything. Oh, right. What is this fuck fest?
This is the world of no rerolls. Alright.
These are the dark times, the long, long agos.
Alright, so...
Yeah, you've got... Oh, look at all that movement. MA7, MA7, 9. Wow. Oh no! I forgot your guy does have block. I was really excited there for a second.
Alright.
He can reach it too. Oh, it's dirty rat.
Alright.
And I was thinking to myself,
I kind of want to go for a crazy play just to try and score again.
Oh, absolutely. So I support this idea.
We're going to do that.
1-2. There's the dodges. Oh,
all right.
Hero Rat is in position.
Beauty of friendlies.
Come on.
I don't care if I actually win or not.
Go, go, go,
pick
go.
The ball up. Pick the ball
Destroy
up.
Him. Oh, that's a 6.
A going for it and a dodge. And then, or I could just pass.
It's a 50 pass. Versus 283s and a 60. No, you can do an 83.
Yeah.
So you can make it into 483s.
Yeah. So we do that. And then we throw a touchdown.
Oh, come on. Give me a 1. Yes!
Oh my god!
It's everywhere.
We are just full of failure.
We are.
There was so much awesome in that play right up until that point, though.
Oh, it's so true. Okay, so how do I get rid of him? If you go to there, you can only make it to there. If he goes to there, he can make it a square higher, but then... Okay, I can make this work. Come on.
Come on,
we need
dodge.
To stop all these ones.
Really?
I hate everything. I hate everything. I'm gonna burn this stadium to the ground now. It's the only option.
That should be an easy score now.
That should be, yeah.
Pick the ball up.
That's it. I would take it, man. Take your well-deserved win, sir.
Hello, Punishment. Welcome to the stream.
Punishment. I like that.
All right, let's see. Hero Rat is still a hero.
Okay, if Punishment's family ever gets, like, horribly... I'm not wishing this upon you, Punishment, but if your family ever does get murdered by the mob, you can start your own franchise and be the Punisher. I'm just putting it out there.
Oh, wow. There were so many crazy plays that drive.
That was fantastic. And I think...
All the dead Dark Elves.
Oh, look at them. Yeah.
She didn't even wake up. She doesn't want to play anymore. She's had enough of this game.
I've seen that shit.
Like,
I ain't going back
left
out there.
Of my starting... So, I think... Oh, wait. No, you don't do this on the... Because I don't get a turn.
Yeah.
It doesn't really matter.
No, it doesn't. It should be good either way. But look at that. All that AV7, and you just beat my ass. Look at that.
Yep.
Twice as many injuries. God, your rats were just not having any of it today.
I've been honestly playing like a basher game with these rats more than I should. I'm not sure how... Well, I wouldn't say it's working, so quite a few of them died, but...
I mean... Hey, you won. You definitely kicked my ass. You did the right thing. Like, that was not even close. Not even close, baby. Okay, I think what I should have done was hold off and make a... can I make a one turn? I don't think I can make a one turn. I think what I should have done was hold off and just take a few of the downs instead of making those rerolls. I can't really remember
well,
if any
honestly,
of them were critical.
Honestly, what it was that greedy surf you tried.
That's where it all started to spiral. Oh, no.
I didn't put anybody in position to do anything, though. I can probably get a hit in, maybe.
Nah, dude, you got this. Take him down. Kill somebody.
Wait, how many people can I get around him?
Oh no, you don't. Okay, I was about to say. Wait, is this your turn 15? Okay, no, it's okay. The shame only goes 2 points deep today. All right. Oh, I put my blitzer out of position. Oops. I love that the game freezes the ball midair. I'm not sure if you can see that right now.
Yes.
I find that very amusing.
You have to zoom
amusing.
Out for it, but yeah. All right, I think this will be a three dice if I've done my math right.
Here comes the pain.
Hopefully.
That is a three dice.
And it's my guy with block.
Oh, it's a hit. It's a hit. Are you leaving this game with just one more bit of hate?
Oh
no.
And I can't get anybody. You probably can't foul on your blitz turn anyways, can you?
I think you can.
Oh.
So you totally should.
I can't. There's just nobody left with. I don't. Can these guys that have already moved do it?
No, it doesn't look like it.
Yeah, and once you blitz, you apparently can't do it, because I tried to do it with the blitzer, but it wouldn't let me.
I think we can trace this back to two major situations where I fucked up. The first was definitely the greed serve. And then the second, I think, was that... Oh, damn. This guy is just not going down. The second was that horrible play where I made the blitz and didn't realize that I wasn't going to
be able to throw.
Yeah, I wasn't going to be able to throw. I think that's where it all just kind of went wrong.
It still would have been a tough pass anyways, but yes.
Yeah, I mean it was...
But at least you would have had a chance to score.
All right, You know what? Can I do this? Can I get the gutter foul just for maximum BM? Haha! Gutter foul for maximum BM. That's 28%. Oh, there we go. I can do this. All right. Maximum BM because it's friendlies.
Yep.
I gotta say that stomp of just pure pain looks so good. Well, I think you gave me a sound stomping there, sir.
Yes.
That was well played.
Well, Kinchy, I won 2-0, so I don't know how you can say I can play better with beer. Considering. I mean, there will be beer, don't you worry.
Only 2 points? What? God. Jeez, I could do better Blood Bowl in my sleep, except for the times when I'm losing. Nah.
You definitely had a lot more armor breaks. I just guess got luckier on mine.
You nailed it. Either way. Okay, well that was a great game. That was pretty fantastic.
Yeah, that was fun.
All right, you want to do one more? Or you want to call it a night here? I know.
I can do one more. Doesn't make any difference to me. It depends how long you want your YouTube video to be.
I if we do another one, I can split it into 2 days and not have to record anything else for a little while.
Okay.
That
works.
I'm perfectly open to doing such things. Do you want to make it? Or do you want me to?
You can make it. That's fine.
Alright, let's get you in here.
Hit the wrong button.
Oh.
So I should probably switch to beer. It's already 9:15.
9:15 and no alcohol. What am I doing with my life?
It's entirely too late. I thought about going to buy more beer, because I only have, like... I should play somebody I've not played before. Maybe.
Well, I was gonna ask. You've beaten my Dark Elves. Do you want your grudge match against my Norse?
Sure, I'm not sure if I have anybody.
Let me see what I don't remember
that
what their
would
TV
be
is
remotely.
Right now.
It looks like 690. The closest I have.
Yeah.
I mean, the closest I would have.
You got
my
the drunkards.
Dwarves are 1300. I could play the drunkards.
Oh.
I haven't. I mostly rage quit playing the drunkards because I was drunk and I accidentally hit skip when my one of my troll slayers got killed.
Oh, that's the worst.
And I didn't roll my apothecary on it, and that I just was like, fuck.
That is the worst feeling.
Like 9 or 10 beers deep at that point, and I just just instinctively hit skip when a thing came up, and it and I was like, oh, he's dead now. I killed him myself.
That is the worst feeling.
I might have rolled dead on the apothecary anyways, but yeah, it was all. Just, I don't even know.
He just sat back, took a long swig of that whiskey,
I mean,
and said,
"I'll play. If you want to play your Norse, I'll play the drunkards."
Like to see it. If you think it'll be an actual fun game, because like I can see you've got a few, you know, you're about 400k behind.
That's all right. I'll buy some inducements. I'll get a star player or something. To make it interesting.
Yeah, I'm interested in the grudge match because I beat you with these guys last time, and I want to see you like just get your revenge.
Yes. Although I do have to go get a beer though if I'm gonna play the drunkard, so I'll be back.
Oh, obviously, that's just mandatory. All right, then I will probably set this up and return for the next match with the grudge match against Jim and his drunkards.